You have root of sacred Datura? These roots made sacred vision tea. You drink, you see path before you. Ready? Tea will wait. Me, maybe not. Does ghost of she like quiet in grave? Wise man knows when to shut mouth. You may be wise, or maybe not. Sad story. Not for your ears from my lips. Ask midwife. She speak to your ears.
Katubiu. That is a sad story. I do not like to tell it, but if you are asking, it must be at Whitebird's request. That I will honor. Long ago, a girl lived among this tribe. She was a curious child, and a clever one. And her mother had a devil's time watching over her. One day, the child slipped away from camp and went to play in the caves nearby. The girl did not know that a Yaogwai slept in that cave. The girl died. The tribe wept. For the girl had died before her naming day, and her ghost would remain restless and wandering upon the earth. Many hunters tried to kill the beast, but it eluded them or drove them off. The shaman said that since it had consumed the girl, the two were one. So we call the beast Ghost of She, for the child had no name to be called. That is the story of the Ghost of She. It is a sad story. It is our story.